It is day 28, and half of my face is blocked up but also runny at the same time, so it's been a really fun day. Since that is really annoying and making me not feel 100%, and I do want to go work at the shop a little bit tonight. I don't really know what I'm gonna do aside from, I guess, fix all of the inventory that has been wrecked in the weeks that I haven't been there to put it back in its place. I'm just gonna play the Mozart again. That's what I did yesterday, and it's probably what you're gonna get tomorrow, because Tuesday is a pretty open day for me. So I'm gonna spend most of my day doing random takes of the Mozart because I have to have this uploaded on an application by the 31st, and today is the 29th. So, I'm just gonna play through it. I'm not gonna use the accompaniment because I don't think they would want a like YouTube piano accompaniment on my audition. It was just kind of a tool I used to help me yesterday, help me feel it a little bit more. So, I'm gonna try it again today. No accompaniment, but I'm gonna try to do it completely memorized. So here's Mozart, Violin Concerto number 3, movement 1.
Thank you.
My nose was threatening to leak all over my violin the whole time. And it was really distracting. I don't think I had any huge memory slips. I know there were a couple of mistakes, like just wrong notes, but I don't think that I actually forgot anything, like in my head. My fingers played the wrong thing. But man, that's good to know that I'm gonna be doing recordings of this tomorrow for an audition. And if I have to work with a leaking nose, that is awful. I was terrified that I wasn't gonna have time to get the drip out of my nose before it dropped on my violin. It didn't. Luckily, I saved them all, but that's what I was using my shirt for, because I didn't put a tissue anywhere near me when I started this video, so that was dumb. I'm gonna go eat dinner now and not try that again on camera. Maybe I'll play it again before I go to work correctly, with the music, making sure I get all the right notes. But that's the only video I'm gonna bother to make tonight. I will see you tomorrow with maybe the winning recording of the Mozart, the one that I'm actually gonna send in. Or if I work on other stuff, because I need to start working on the Bernstein program, maybe I will tape some of that. I'll record it because I will need something other than just Mozart all day tomorrow to keep me from going insane. And cross your fingers that my nose will behave. Almost everyone seems to be allergic to this town. And I am one of those people that I never had any sort of airborne allergies or like seasonal allergies or anything until I moved here. And a lot of people say that that's what happens, that they have never had allergies before in their life and they move here and suddenly it's like allergies all the time because it's like blooming season constantly here in California, in Southern California. Like, we got one rain and then this tree is gonna start blooming, and a couple weeks later that bush is gonna be blooming, and a couple weeks later that other tree is gonna start blooming, and it's just like constant for months. And so I'm totally not used to allergies. I don't know how to function with my nose just kind of constantly on a slow drip. It's really annoying. I applaud all of you people who have been living with allergies all your life, and please help me, because I don't know what I'm doing. This is just awful. Do I like plug something in my nose tomorrow when I'm doing these recordings and just breathe through my nostril? Well, I can really only breathe through one good nostril, so maybe I will like shove something in my nose and then just send them an audio recording. Just not send them video with me in a tissue hanging out of my nose. Sorry, that's too much information. I'm gonna just go eat dinner now and I will be back tomorrow. Come say bye, Baron. Wah. My practice buddy wants to say goodbye, huh? Okay, he just wants to be held. Never mind. So, Baron goes on the shoulder where I put things that I love, apparently, because he doesn't like to be on my right shoulder. It's my left one. It's where my violin goes, and it's where Baron goes too. Although he's a little bit bigger than a violin and not as easy to hold. So I will be back tomorrow on day 29.